I bet there's some juicy hunter gossip around here that I can find.